if it isn't Mr. Peanut again.
Out you go!
Get out! Get out!
This isn't really gonna start freezing your stomach. That's no reason to start doing it regularly. Here's what happens. When we expand the tree, the three processes will work. Your body can get a natural food. First, the daughter. Process breaks the food down into smaller and smaller pieces. Meanwhile, saliva coats the food, delivering enzymes that help break down the food. Finally, once swallowed, the stomach acid can immediately pull pieces through the mouth. This lets the food pass through the rest of the digestive tract and the gum doesn't play by those rules. As much as you chew it, gum doesn't break into smaller pieces. It's gum. Duh. Gum's been around much longer than I have harvested resin from a papillary. Then we dry it into a chop and chew it to stave off hunger. Even back then, also recognized as a breath right. However, most things today is made from natural or synthetic polymers, most commonly butyl rubber. It's used in all kinds of products, including adhesives, fiber optics, sealants, wind film, paper, fuel, explosives, sporting equipment, roofing, bottle stoppers, and tires. Don't worry, needling your gum won't make you sick. That's because it can't be broken down. A lot of chewing gum hits your stomach intact. Your saliva enzyme and your stomach acid can't help to deal with any gum base. But that doesn't mean it just comes out. Your body is a quick brand of gum that can make you feel like other food that it can't really digest. Corn and sunflower seeds. The muscles of your digestive tract move it along and eventually flush it out of your system in a day or two along with everything else. So no, the gum doesn't stay in your body when you swallow it. But that's no reason to start wolfing it down by the path. The more gum your body has to process, the higher likelihood that it will build up. This gum mass can potentially clog your digestive tract, causing an intestinal blockage, which can trigger stomach pain or constipation. There's a lovely name for this blockage, a bezoar. An 18-year-old Israeli woman once